It's Faith, and today's video is going to be about torpor in hamsters. Now, if you guys don't know what torpor is basically a kind of hibernation state that hamsters go in if they are too cold, which is actually can be really bad because hamsters can become dehydrated if they go too long, or they can starve. So it's always important to know how to wake your hamster up from torpor, and how to be ready for it, and how to prevent
it. Now remember guys, if you ever have any concerns for your hamster, do go to a qualified vet, because I am not a vet, and I do know a lot about hamster care, but vets know a lot more, so it's always good if you have any health concerns for your hamster, do go to a vet, but there are ways to help torpor at home. First question that might come up is, how do I know if my hamster is in the state of torpor? Now, you guys are probably going to be in for a sudden shock, so I'm just going to warn you that your hamster is going to look like it just passed.
So it is going to be very upsetting at first, but it is very important to check for rigor mortis. If you don't know what rigor mortis is, it's basically a few minutes or even hours after an animal has passed, their body will start to stiffen up and they will become fully stiff. But if you do not see that in your hamster, then they are in torpor and they have not passed.
So if you don't see that your hamster has rigor mortis, then there are ways you can wake up your hamster. And that's simply heating them up, but you should not just instantly put them in on a heated surface. So get a heating pad, put it on low, and slowly put it up to medium,
but don't go over too high.
And you can also move your hamster's cage to a warmer room. And also, if you want to prevent this from ever happening again, you can also keep a thermometer in your hamster's living space, wherever they are, so you can keep track of the temperature in the room. So just make sure it's above 25 degrees Celsius and you should be fine. So yeah guys, hope you guys found this helpful. If you did, don't forget to leave a like down below. And if you guys would like to see more hamster health or hamster care on hamsters, don't forget to click that subscribe button so you can see my future videos. And don't forget to share this video to a friend if your friend has a hamster. So, yeah guys, I'll see you guys later. Bye!